The protester rescinded his protest to pave the way for a new procurement. We're confident that we'll have at least three bids. We think the players will bid. And then they've kind of seen each other's numbers. Two were very close to each other. One was much cheaper. I think that's good for ratepayers. It's going to make the other two decide whether they, you know, whether they want to lower their bid. And if they don't, then the other bidder may win.